is the pro words that we're using here for the context is a well, looks like we're doing it for a photo of an astronaut riding a horse on the moon, something that's a little difficult to just draw out. So instead of just doing stick figures for that, and then of course we also have the negative prompts as well, which is we don't want something low res, we don't want something monochrome, and so we can easily put those together. So let's go ahead and run the inference now. And again, we have our CPU, our GPU, and our VPU all working in concert so that we can get this done quickly. So just like John said, we wanted to do this one for speed, which is if I'm iterating on an illustration several times, I want to get the right one that's perfect for the project that I'm working on. And just in here are you about 20, 25 seconds that it takes us running across the entire platform of Meteor Lake. Well, it looks pretty good, actually. But let's take a closer look at it. So we'll do the same thing with adding a layer, and we'll open up our OpenVINO plugin here, and then we'll do it on super resolution. And super resolution, we are going to run exclusively on the VPU. So imagine a use case where you are generating multiple images, and now you want to do something else, but now that I found the one that I wanted, I can just really quickly run them all on the VPU and then go do something else. And so all of those resources are wide open for me, and just like that, we have an up resolution picture. And so you're just able to see it's pretty good, right? So like
I like
that's
that, yeah.
the realistic, that you're adding those sort of tags into here, and this is something that you could never come close to, as far as in the speed that you're putting these together for a full artistic vision. And so if you like these, then you can go ahead and just constantly, upload them and move that workload around as you need to. And that's really a big blessing in that we have on the OpenVINO side of this as well. So, pretty cool. Any questions?